Husqvarna, Witpillin and Swatpillin. Okay. Hello riders, what is up? What is going on? This is Sayed and welcome back to my channel Moto Wings. And in today's video, I'm going to talk about two new such motorcycles which are going to get launched in India very soon in 2018 and which might change the biking market entirely. So let's quickly begin the video. So guys, to start with Husqvarna, it is a Swedish motorcycle manufacturing company started in 1903 and now it is owned by the KTM. And for those who don't know, Husqvarna is a leading champion in the motocross and the supermoto championships around the world. So as it is owned by KTM, it is likely that Bajaj is going to launch and manufacture these bikes sooner or later, probably in 2018. So coming to the two new models which are going to get launched in India, are the Witpillin 401 and the Swatpillin 401, which are the identical twins of the 701s and are the descendants of the 701. I know it's a little bit difficult to pronounce the names of these bikes, but trust me guys, these bikes look as stunning as their names are.
Now coming to the specifications of these bikes, let's talk about the Witpillin 401 first. The Witpillin 401 is a cafe racer based on the KTM Duke 390. It will have the rear set foot pegs and clip-on handlebars, which gives the rider a more aggressive and a cafe racer positioning while riding.
It will use the same Duke 390 single cylinder 4-stroke engine with a 6-speed gearbox with a maximum output of 44 bhp and 35 Nm of torque. And it will also give the same upside down front fork and the adjustable monoshock rear suspension as the Duke 390. Although the bike looks a little smaller, but it can seat two and it will come with the ABS as standard variant.
On the other hand, talking about the Swatpillin 401, it is a scrambler which is again based on the Duke 390, where it shares the same trellis frame and the engine from 390.
The Swatpillin 401 will have much more upright riding position and a taller and a wider handlebar like the Duke 390. It will also get the tires which are suitable and can handle both the on-road and off-road conditions very well. The good thing about this bike is it gets a luggage mount on its tank where you can keep your luggage bag or your tank bag. The exhaust and the overall styling and the seating is same for both the Witpillin 401 and the Swatpillin 401, but the only difference is the Witpillin is more a cafe racer and an aggressive bike, but the Swatpillin 401 is a touring and more of an off-roading bike. And finally, coming to the pricing of these bikes, taking a KTM Duke 390 as a reference, I might say these might cost around 3 to 4 lakhs on road in India when it will get launched. The expected and the biggest selling points for these bikes will be their retro urban classic looks, which will be more targeted towards the young customers of India. The sales and services parts of Husqvarna brand will be handled by the KTM dealerships across the country, and hope these bikes will change the biking lineup in the biking market of India as the KTM did when it got launched in earlier 2012. And guys, start practicing the names of these bikes as you might hear these names very often in India very soon. And that is all for today guys. If you like the video, just give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Moto Wings. And if you have any other doubts, just comment in the comment box and I will be replying to your questions. And with that being said guys, I will be back with another video. So till then, as always, ride hard, ride safe guys.